I build culture by really stressing the kind of the flat organization and trying to use video calls, trying to get people on together, talk through things, even if it's not maybe necessarily impacting their specific department, because I think everybody has a unique perspective and I just try to open it up. And what I've learned is that when people feel like they're contributing, that goes a long way towards building culture. They feel that they're a part of the success. That's culture.